to remove the drives cage for access to system components, first remove the access panel and the front bezel. Detach the connectors from the hard drive and the optical drive in the cage. Press on the side latch for the drives cage. Swing up the left side of the cage, feeding the hard drive connectors down through their access hole on the cage. Lift the right side of the cage off of the unit. The drives cage has a large and small tab on the right side that fit into slots on the PC. The drives cage also has a tab and a latch on the left side that fit into a slot and over a tab on the left side of the PC. To replace the drives cage, insert the tabs on the right side of the cage into their slots. Swing the left side of the drive cage down, pulling the hard drive connectors up through their access hole until the latch on the left side fits over its tab. Replace the connectors to the hard drive and optical drive.